lets me rest in a meadow's grass, yes. And then he leads me beside the quiet stream. He restored my failing hand, and he helps me to do what honest number wants you. That's why I'm safe. I feel so safe. That's why I'm safe. Me to do what honors him the most. Ooh, that's why I'm safe. Y'all, I feel safe. That's why I'm safe. Saving his heart. When the
My name is Angele, and I am Earlen White's first granddaughter. I wanted to say to everyone there, thank you for coming to celebrate my grandmother's life. But she got a chance to live a wonderful and long life, and she was loved, and she will be missed. To all of my family, I want to say I love you and I miss you and hope to see you soon.
Thank you. just wouldn't feel right if I didn't have you by my side. Oh, you were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. No one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl in my life for all time. Mama, mama, you know I love you. Ooh, you knew I love you, mama. Mama, you're the queen of my heart. Your love is like tears from the stars.
Yes, it is.
Mama, I just want you to know.
Grandma, you're so sweet. I love you. Every time I come down here, you say yes, I can sleep with you. And I hope you have fun in heaven, amen.
Got it, don't you run so fast. Might fall on a piece of glass. And there might be snakes there in the grass. Oh, Grandma's hand. I'ma talk a little bit about my...
Oh, my goodness. And then I go downstairs and watch TV with Grandma.
She would never say no. She, like, I don't ever really remember her saying no to people about a lot of stuff. Like, she would always...
I was between jobs, and I was living with Grandma at the time, and I just needed some money to get to and from school to catch the bus, so I asked her for $20. So she said, okay, let me go to the bank, you know, take care of some business, come back, see you tonight. So she came back that night, and she gave me $120. And she said, now, I'm giving you this money, but if you spend all this before you have a job again, tough.
That's
the type of person she was. She made me get out and actually fend for myself to make sure that I depended on myself to, you know, grow into my manhood. I had to pay rent. I had to grocery shop. You know, she treated me like just a regular tenant. But I knew that it was with love, and I appreciate every minute of it.
God looked around his garden and found an empty place. He then looked down upon the earth and saw your loving face. He put his arms around you and lifted you to rest. His garden must be beautiful, 'cause he always takes the best. He knew that you were suffering. He knew you were in pain. and knew that you would never get well on earth again.
I clothed in white before the throne, singing praises
though your path was difficult. He closed your tired eyes. He whispered, "Peace be thine," and gave you wings to fly. When we saw you sleeping, so calm and free from pain, we would not wish you back to earth to suffer once again. Memories. Your love will be our guide. You'll live on in our hearts. You're always at our side. It broke our hearts to lose you, but you did not go alone. For part of us went with you on the day God called you home.